Traveling back in time can seem impossible unless you're thought to be there. So today, we are taking our time machine to Earth's most healthiest environment of that time, around 443 million years ago. If you enjoy watching new stories, if you enjoy watching new facts, then start now by subscribing to this channel and press the bell icon. The period between 443 million years ago to 419 million years ago was called the Silurian period. This Silurian period had 14% of oxygen in the environment and it had a warmer climate, neither too cold like Ordovician or neither too hot like Devonian. So you can survive without an oxygen tank here and probably you would do sunbathing as well. With warmer climate and fresh water sources, there was opportunity for diversification of plants as well. Now vascular plants started developing, which had stems, which had branches and needle-like leaves to transport water and food from one part of plant to other parts. This created miniature forests near fresh water and seashores. While your time travel on land can be pretty boring, but you have to snorkel inside the water to get more action. Cambriosauras have been long gone now, but they have been replaced by fishes. Osteoshytes have developed jaws and fins and they are resembling sharks now. While swimming, you have to be careful of leeches as well. These blood-sucking parasites have joined the party now, so you have to safeguard your hands from getting your blood sucked. But swimming in Silurian can be interesting until unless you don't encounter with Mega Mastrax, which is 1 meter tall fish having sharp claws and jaws. You would be surprised to see cryonids, whether it's a plant or an animal, but you have to be careful of the apex predator, so you shouldn't spend long time there. Apex predator? But Cambrioceras are long gone now. Then who is it now? Is it not the fish? Remember, last week we talked about sea scorpions? Yeah, they survived the extinction of Ordovician Silurian period. And now they are the new crown kings, ranging from 1 meter to 1.5 meters. If you get prey to them, they will rip you apart with their claws. But a fight between Mega Mastrax and Eurypterids, which are the sea scorpions, would be a fun to watch. But what about mass extinction? You would be surprised to know there wasn't any big mass extinction. Rather, there was small extinction because of the climate change as we move toward the much warmer Devonian period. Devonian period? That would be for the next video. Until then, enjoy watching the playlist on evolution of life on Earth. If you enjoyed watching this video, then like this video, share this video, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon. Until next time, peace.